I'll probably put stuff on my channel.
Okay.
Like on my maximum.
Maximum meal be. I mean, you gotta like, oh, am I running over your toes?
You can make the, if your seat's too low, you can put it up.
Oh, I'm gonna stick to this chair now, like a buggery.
Yeah, you got a tiny little shorts on.
Oh my god, I can hear myself.
Yeah.
Why can I hear myself?
Oh, can you hear double you?
Yeah, double me. Oh. Alright, okay. Alright. Okie dokie. I like the jazz B.
Yeah.
Ooh. What you doing? I remember you explaining frames to me, but I can't remember what frames are. Don't worry about it. I know it's like there.
Well, that's red now, so that's going up. It means the picture's got all choppy.
Oh, okay.
I'm not playing Minecraft, by the way. I still refuse to play this game. This is a hit. I'm probably not going to help it.
26 viewers resubscribed while you were away.
Oh, wow. I haven't got any sounds or anything, guys, alright, so it's...
Hello! Hi, guys!
Move that around, it's in the way.
Oh, okay. Like a big black thing in my face.
What?
Every girl loves that.
Which, would you want it?
Up there. I want it like... Yeah, so I just move it. Okay.
Grab it by the way.
Maybe there. How's that sound? Ah! What's that vibrating? Is that my phone? Ah! I get an email, see? Whenever you...
Twitch and phone?
Yeah, because sometimes Twitch doesn't notify me and I'm like, oh, damn. I missed it. I'm not playing.
Right here, I'm not playing Minecraft. I still refuse to play this game, but who wants to try and play it?
I want to learn. Oh, I want to see what the.
She's going to take over the stream. I'm probably going to be playing Monster Hunter.
Okay. Yeah, if I get stuck, then I should be like, Max! But yeah. So yeah. Milby's kind of not here. He's gonna be over there.
I'm gonna be in the background.
Oh, do you want to be on the? You want to be on the sofa?
Well, I'll be.
He'll be around. Okay. Who's here then? Oh, right. How do I check if people are here? Oh, this mouse feels weird. I haven't used a mouse in a very long time.
Yeah, you're a Mac.
I'm a Mackie kind of girl. Oh my God, so many people.
Where are you looking? Anyway.
I don't know. I don't know why I'm looking at these things. But oh my god, it's dropping frames.
Oh no, stop now. If it was going up, it did at one point. Still going up.
Yeah. Alright. Okay. Too bad.
Yeah, I'm too stubborn to play Minecraft.
Yeah.
You're kind of wishing for a Metroid Prime stream. It would look too shit, sorry. It will eventually.
Milby's a girl. Yeah.
Did I say my net wasn't good enough to stream? No, I said my net wasn't good enough to stream most games. It won't look good, this stream, but,
It won't look good.
Won't fit. You won't enjoy this.
You ain't gonna enjoy this. You ain't gonna enjoy the quality. The entertainment quality factor might not be, tip-top shape.
It's too bad to play most online games and most games, but I can do this one.
Okie dokie. Oh!
Right,
very nice to see everyone.
Over there.
Right, so, single player, is it?
Mm-hmm.
Do I need to do anything with, like, options and stuff to, like, get, like, a little tour around, or...?
Is there a tutorial in this game? To reset. Oh, hello, Belle. Grab for 12 months, Rolf. Thank you very much.
Yay!
See, I could put the sound on if you want.
Sound, huh?
answers.
I'm gonna retweet your tweet so that my friends can watch me.
We never played Minecraft. Yep, she's never played it.
Never played it, never touched it before, she so I have no idea what I'm doing.
She doesn't do that much gaming.
No.
She's getting into it, though.
I used to do it a lot when I was younger. A lot. I was a big gamer girl, but no, I'm not anymore. But I'm kind of intrigued, because we were watching some like gamer stuff earlier.
We were watching Speedrunner Summer Games Don't Quit.
Yeah, so cool.
We were watching Trihex do his thing, and she really enjoyed that.
I was like, damn.
We've been playing Rocket League as well.
Uh-huh.
I'm sorry. Yeah, you can lock that if you don't
want to. Oh yeah, if you could, that'd be fab. There we are. Fabulous.
In-game audio is loud. Is it?
Okay. I found that. I remember when we were like first like getting together and I watched you play this game and I was like, it's a bit loud. Da, 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 da.
There you go. It's probably too quiet now, but
really?
How's that? Yeah, the music in this game is fucking loud. It has like these swells of quietness, and then it just goes like, doo, 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 doo. It's stupid.
It's like in your face.
Mm-hmm.
Dup, 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 dup.
Yeah, if they tell you it's too loud, then let me know.
Okie dokie. Minecraft sucks.
She ain't got no Minecraft abilities.
I ain't got none.
Ain't got no abilities. Minecraft sucks. Why are you here? Oh, it's Ryan. I just read that you said Minecraft sucks.
Oh, you follow me on Instagram.
Creep. No, look, he's got B at the end. He's
one of the B family.
Negative B. I haven't seen negative B since the oldie times.
I like to use Instagram a lot. I like to put up me old pictures. I'm trying to like hear myself. Am I talking loud enough?
Can you hear yourself?
Yeah. Am I talking loud enough, chat? I'm ready for some Jazzcraft. Hell yeah. That should be my thing. Jazzcraft. Yeah.
Yeah, but then, I mean, that would sort of pigeonhole me.
Well, yeah, I can be one of those. I can turn into one of those lady, titty lady people.
Yeah, she's saying she could get. We were looking on Twitch before, and I was showing her the rise of the push up bra Twitch cam girls. And, like, she was like. Should I get like a big push-up bra to get my breasts out before I
go? Yeah, yeah. We were like trying it out earlier. I was like, does this look good or is it a bit like lacking the tastefulness? So yeah, not too sure about the tittiness. But yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I found the perfect solution to the dilemma of people wanting Minecraft and him hating it. I make Jazz play it. There you go. It's like, Willie's playing it? Nope, she is. All right, well, you can do whatever you want.
Okay, right, let's have a go, shall we? Right.
Go on, New World.
Right, okay.
No, at the bottom.
At the bottom.
No, no.
That
no,
one.
No.
Bottom that one.
Bottom of the screen.
What we're... Create New World. Yes. Oh, that one. Okay. I'm going to put Jazzy World. Oh my god, I can't type. Jazzy World. Can I put a smiley face in it, or...? Yeah, I'm putting a smiley face. Can you do that? Put a smiley face? What's this game mode mean?
Yeah, you went on survival. Well, actually, it's up to you. Creative is you can fly around as much as you want.
You can fly?
Well, creative.
I really haven't watched Minecraft.
No, yeah. So, here's right. I'm going to use my vast knowledge of Minecraft to teach you stuff now.
Oh dear.
Where did I get the Charmander tank from? From Filthy Casual. I also got this Bulbasaur one that she's wearing.
And
they're very soft, they're very comfy.
And Squirtle.
Oh. They're very nice.
Squirtle. Filthy casual. Really nice. Really comfy tri blend stuff. You're watching tri filthy casual. I'm open. So yeah, you can either do it with survival where you have to like gather up materials, creative where you can fly and you have unlimited. I'd go for
survival. Okay, let's go survival.
It's in fact hell, the chat could probably fucking teach you how to play the game.
They know
more about the game than I do.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okie dokie. We'll work together, chat.
Am I gonna get any SGDQ shirts? Do they do any tanks? Because I'm in there if they do. Alright, that's cool. So you just go and create a new world?
Yay! I ain't no teacher. Oh, babe.
Oh. Drink?
Yes. My throat's getting a bit dry already. Right, I'm seeing blue. Oh, okay, right. Oh, right, what do I do? Is that bunny? Are these bunnies? I have no idea what's happening. Right, where am I? I feel like such a... Oh, I kill the bunnies. Ah, thank you. A whole new world. Yeah, this is gonna be a singing stream as well. Right. So, what do I? How do I move? What do I do? How do I do this? There's this wacky keyboard in front of me, and I don't know what to do.
WASD is to move.
So SD.
WASD.
WASD. Okay. That one's forward. That one's backwards. You just move your fingers around, whatever you fancy.
Yeah, do you have it like that? And then you move the middle finger between those two.
Ah, I like your logic. Right. How, what did you do then? Oh, right. So this is the mouse is your viewing thing, is it?
Yeah.
Okay. How do you jump?
Yes.
J.
I like that. That's actually, I would never think that, but I like that. No, it's space bar. I like that. I like that. Jada jump.
Yeah. Jada jump. Really like that.
More games should have Jada jump.
Oh, hey bunny rabbit. Can I pick him up? Oh, sorry. Oh my god.
Jay makes sense. I know. I laughed, but afterwards I was like, it makes a lot of sense. Jay would be jump. It's Jay for jump.
Jay for jump. Jay for jazzy. What's happening? What's that?
That would be really hard to teach. It would be, yeah. Jay for jump. J for jump. K for kill.
What's that? Is it just a floaty thing?
You walk into it.
Okay.
Ooh. See, it says there, seeds.
Seeds.
If you want to look at what you've got, you press E.
Oh, hi.
And that E.
Rainbow sheep.
And then that shows you what inventory you have.
Okay, does it tell you, like,
That's your inventory. If you drag it to there, then it's on your hotbar.
On your hotbar?
On the bar at the bottom.
On your hotbar.
And you can control that by either using... I'll show this now. Right, so you can press E. Use the scrolly wheel on the mouse. It moves along there.
Oh, yeah.
You can also use the numbers.
Oh.
Or you can use these, which are also numbers. That's one.
Oh, I don't know about them. I don't know about them.
Up to you.
Ooh, I just saw a pink thing.
W is for walk forward. And A is for ass first. wouldn't that mean that ass...
Yeah. Be like that.
B to bounce.
I gotta go bounce. I wanna walk towards the sheep. Can I do anything with the sheep? Hi. Oh. He didn't like that.
I'll give you first hint. you punch things and you get them in your inventory. Punch a piece of, punch a dirt block.
Is this a dirt block?
Yeah.
Hold
it down. And you walk up to it. Have it in your inventory.
What can I do with dirt blocks?
Put it down again if you want.
How do I... Is that D? Or no?
No.
Drop it.
You can either use the mouse wheel to scroll over to it, or use the numbers. Use the right click to put it. You have to be facing, like...
You are three bloody clicky things.
That's the control.
Oh, God.
That's the stuff you held down control.
It's a bit too high-tech.
Yeah, I don't have the best mouse in the world for this. I have, like, for teaching someone, I've got one of the... Got, like, all the buttons on the side.
Like a
robot
mouse.
It's got, like, a third button for the control, and it's got buttons everywhere. Just these two. You just want to have it like that, you know?
They're the ones that I can deal with. Right. Right, what am I doing then? I'm going to go all the way back down again. Have a jump around, shall we? You can chop down trees.
Oh, it's a really nice mouse, little TY, MC Fly. That's a good name, I like that. It's a Logitech gaming mouse. It's really nice.
I just earned an achievement.
Yeah. So chat, you can teach her how to do things.
Oh my god, I got a floating tree. I've got a floating tree.
Too much like playing the game. This is.
Look, it's like a floating tree. Floating tree. are they daffodils? I got a daffodil. So you can like build stuff with like the wood. I get it. Okay. How do I pick it up again? Or did I just destroy it? Oh no. Is that how you like pick them up? You just knock them down and then pick them back up again?
Yep.
Okay. Where do I go?
Anywhere you want?
Anywhere I want. Anywhere I want.
Do whatever you want.
Hi, sheep.
Just remember, at night, zombies come.
What?
At night, you get attacked.
Whoa, I didn't know that.
It's best to be hiding away.
Oh, those are creeper things.
Yeah.
Oh. When does it...
But you can die as much as you want, and you'll keep coming back.
Okay. How do I kill them? Do I literally just go like... Like with my little hammer that I got.
Right, also, if you press E, you go into inventory. No, it should be I. See this little thing here?
Yeah.
That's for crafting. You drag stuff into there.
Yeah.
Like the wood.
Yeah.
See, that's what it'll come out as.
Wood planks. Mm-hmm. Ooh, cool. What about dandelion? What about dandelion? Can I do anything with the dandelion? No. Can't do anything with the dandelion. Put that in there. What about dirt? No.
I'm never sure how to like teach someone Minecraft. There's so much. I mean, I don't even know how this shit.
Claw their eyes out with little T-Rex arms.
You just learn as you go, and you watch the game not teach you anything at all. You learn as you go.
Just learn as I go.
Mm-hmm. Always the best way.
Right.
I'm also
Does grass do anything, or do you just like cut the grass? Sorry, I'm on like a burping mission. Hey, bunny, you're gonna die! Die, bunny, die! You like, bitch? You ain't coming at me, bro. No, I'm not gonna kill the bunny. Never mind. Right, what should I do, guys? I literally have no idea what to do. I pressed the wrong one. Oh, I feel like such a crappy, like, not know anything, like, amateur person at the moment. Just so out of place. I don't know what I'm doing. Very realistic, this game. Real life, you punch through the grass again. Yeah, boom! This is how I mow the lawn, by punching it with my little T-Rex arms. Oh, God, I'm... Oh, literally. I have no... Ooh, what's over here? Lots of little stuffs. Ooh. What happens if I get in the water? Do I die? Or do I just, like, have a little paddle? Oh, what are the bubbles? What do the bubbles mean? Make a dirt house dirt. A house dirt. Oh, I'm dying. Go. Hello?
Hey.
Is that a poppy? Yeah, it is a poppy. Right. I keep saying right now. Hold space to float. Ah, I figured. A dirt house, no. House dirt. Dirt house. House dirt, no. Oh, man.
Yeah, you can build like...
Oh, you can have pink sheep!
You can build a little a house of dirt. That's probably a good way to protect yourself.
What does the house dirt do?
No, I mean, you can build anything you want, can't you? Like,
can you?
Yeah, because you can put blocks there however you want.
Okay.
So, like, if you've got a bunch of dirt blocks made into a little, like, put them down in a way that a house might be, like a little square. You can...
Let's make a dirt house, shall we? So what's the difference between the pink sheep and the white sheep then? They're just like the pink sheep are the girly sheep and then the white sheep are the normal sheep.
No, it's all different colour sheep.
It's all different colour sheep.
You get
it's almost nighttime, I'm scared.
Different kinds of wool. Make a dirt house.
I'm getting there.
Or just dig underground and hide under.
Ooh, that's an idea. God, it takes a while to dig underground, doesn't it? Night's coming! Ah! So jazzed about this stream. Oh gosh. Oh, what's happening? I want to get back up. Oh my god, am I stuck? Don't punch that. Don't call me a dumbass. Don't be mean. I'm an amateur gamer. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm learning.
That's right. Poop Dick's a massive pro who knows how to play every game the second he touches it.
Right. Do you think that's enough for a dirt house? Let's get crafting, shall we? What, do you literally just make it with dirt? Place a block. Okay. Punch wood. Okay. I'm scared of like every movement I make now. No. That's literally what happened when I put the block down.
If you press Q, you throw stuff.
Okay.
Walk over to it.
I'm gonna do some wood instead, so I think I'll be more substantial. How'd you get food in this game? I remember seeing food stuff.
I honestly don't remember.
Hunger sneeze. You can't do it from up there, can you? You can place the blocks in the wheel by looking at the spot with your mouse and using the right click to place them down. Ah, get food by killing the bunnies. But you can't, I just tried chasing one earlier and it was like, I don't know. I'm gonna bounce around, you bitch. Oh, I'm scared. It's night time. I don't want little weird people to come after me. Let's go with making some stuff then. That's what you're meant to do in this game. Right. Have a look, see. Okay. Oh no. What am I doing? I don't even know what I'm doing. Hang on. Ah, no, I got it now.
See you, chat.
Is this enough for like a dirt house? Or do I have to like build it all the way up? Lol. Planks of wood. Can I make like a wood dirt house? It's basically like trap. Oh my god, oops. Ah, you gotta plant the sapling real quick.
That's a lie.
What?
That's a lie.
You made it really big. I'm like building myself like in something so that the monsters can't get to me. Oh, no, I don't want you in front of me. Oh, I don't know. Ah! No, I don't want you there. I'm gonna be a really annoying thing in this game now. Ah, what was that sound? Was that you?
Huh? What? What was it? Was it like a...
No, it was like...
That's probably sweat.
A spider thing? What?
I don't.
Let's get out of this thing.
My answer to you is, I don't know.
Okay. Ah! Ah! What's that? No! 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 What are you doing? Oh my god, what is it doing? What are you doing, mate? Get off me! Oh my god, my life is going! Oh no, I died. Oh, I didn't know what was happening. I got really scared.
You got hit by a skeleton.
A skeleton?
You're just shooting arrows at
him. Yeah, how'd you kill him? Oh, well, that would be helpful. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Oh.
You can't respawn, but...
I don't get this game.
You will. No one gets it, and no one understands a game instantly.
Okay. What is the chat saying? Right. Sorry about being loud. See, I'm you telling me to be loud, and then people are like, "Oh, rest in peace, headphones." Oh,
fucking babies! They're just being babies. Aww. Get better, he is.
I soon will be a UHC champion. Thank you, shit. What you doing?
In the microphone.
This game is really scary. I hope this is enjoyable to watch because I'm literally like.
I personally love watching people.
Really?
Yes. A lot of people are.
Isn't it really like sort of frustrating when they're like, "Oh my god, just get it already"?
No, I like because see, I'm a human being and I understand that people don't instantly understand everything in this world. A lot of people don't. They think that you should be instantly good at everything. If you're not, then you suck and never will get better. But I believe that people will learn as they go. Because this is the first time you've ever played this game. To expect you to actually be good at it would be insane.
I'm breaking down all the wood blocks now because I want it to be a genuine dirt house.
Get better as they play. Yeah, I love watching people, the hell? Maybe...
Like fucking them big black thing in my face.
Like, I would love to be able to go back and be like this and never have played this game before.
You didn't record the time when you were first learning this game, did you? You were just like, oh, hello, I'm a pro.
Oh, hello, I'm a pro.
What's
up? That's my first video.
I'm pro with this shit.
Mil pro.
Can you have, like, as many things in your inventory as you want? Like, you can have so... You can, like, loads of one thing.
Yeah.
Right. Weird, how do I get a sword then? Because I don't want...
It.
How do I... Make it out of wood, okay.
Need a crafting.
I'm really scared. These spiders and stuff. Oh my god, there's a ghost thing. I'm running. Oh my god, I'm running. There's a like creeper. Like. Sheep, help me. Save me from this really horrible, scary place. Oh my god, they're on fire. Why are they on fire? They're dying. Yeah. Ha! Die, bitch! Die! Why is it coming closer? Ah! No! It's coming closer! I don't like it. Oh my god. That's a really horrible noise that they make. Oh, it's gone. Right. Let's make a sword, shall we? God, the mud house. Okay, this is my house at the moment. People, if they've just joined. So this is my house right now. And then this is gonna be my tree. Hello, Dabby! I'm trying out Minecraft. Yeah. Single. This is the first time I've ever played it. And I haven't really watched any Minecraft footage at all, so yeah, and it's really scary. I don't like it. Yeah.
What about Minecraft and heaters at the moment?
Yeah? I want to get into it. I want to see what all the hype is about. What's hitting me? Oh my god, what is that? A skeleton in this thing? Oh, in the daylight.
No.
What's hitting me then? I don't know. My life went down. It's going down. Why are they going down?
It's regenerated.
Oh, all right.
You make a sound if you get. Like.
There's a see. There's creeper back there.
Yeah.
That thing explodes.
What? It explodes.
Yeah. You go around the tree now. Watch it sneaking up on you.
What?
It sneaked up on you.
What? I'm so confused. What is it?
It green thing. It sticks up your next door. There's a skeleton.
What? Oh my god! I don't like it. Why are there things in this thing? I'm running away. I'm running away forever.
What's she on survival?
Yeah. Oh.
Devil
like that.
I've already died once because I didn't know you needed a sword to fight them.
What have you made? You made anything yet?
No, I've made a tiny weeny mud house, but it's not even a house yet.
Have you got any tools?
No, I don't know where to get the tools.
Press
E.
It's great. This is so good. I can just sit here and sort my CDs out. why is this up? Why is this up? I can just sit here and sort my CDs out, and my dad can teach.
Yeah,
sort of place.
Okay.
Right, okay, here we go.
Right.
Now, go on to the wood blocks there.
There, yeah.
Stick them in the box above there. Hold it, that's it. There you go. Now, see there, you go to the four now. Click, 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 click.
Click, 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 click.
And it's turned them into planks.
Oh!
Bring it down. Now, those planks, Put one in each of the four boxes.
Okay. How do I do that?
Pick them up like that and move them up.
Oh.
Pick them up. Put them in these four boxes up here. There we go. Just press right click. Right click, right click, right click. Now put the rest down the bottom there.
Okay.
Right. Now, so you've got a crafting table there. Take that.
Oh, see?
Right, take that.
Why didn't you tell me this?
I like letting people do it on their own.
How the hell am I supposed to know if I? Because I'd never seen this before.
That's what I think. That's
Thank you very much,
right,
by the way.
Take the crafting table now.
Right.
Click on that. Bring it down. Boxes there now. See the rest that are left in there?
Yeah.
Spread. Go up onto the ones that are left in the box. Now spread. Put. That's it. Now click that into the box below it. Put them all in the box below.
Yeah. Can I make another one?
No, just one at the moment. Put them all in the one below the one with 9 in there.
Okay. Put them all in there.
Yeah. All in there. Right. All in there. Now, click, right click.
Yeah.
Now come down. The box below where the 9 is there. Now, there's the box and you've got sticks now.
Oh, stick.
Click on those. Keep clicking.
Well, how many sticks do I need?
Come down. Put the box next to the crafting table. There we are. More there. Click and they're in. Now you want to take the. You've got the one with 17, the planks and below there.
Yeah.
Right. Bring that one down into. Add it to the. Okay, right. Now. Press E again. And you come back out. Okay?
Yeah.
Now go on the crafting table, which is the one you've just made.
Yeah.
Now. Right click,
yeah.
And there's your crafting table. Now you can make tools.
Okay.
Right, so you take the planks, which is the 18.
Yeah.
Put three along the top. So right click, right click, right click. Now take them away now. Take, that's it now. Get sticks.
Yeah.
And put in the center box, you know. No, no, not there. There and below. Click, right now. You have a
I've got a pickaxe.
Pickaxe, okay. So take that out and put it in your boxes in the bottom. That's your tool, first tool. Do you want a sword now to fight them with?
Yes, please. I would love a sword.
We'll take the sticks.
Okay, sticks.
And put all the sticks in the box below there. That's it. That's it.
Keep
that there. Right. Now take the planks.
Planks.
And put them in the middle two above it. Right.
Okay.
There, like it there. That's it. Put that now.
I've got a sword.
That's it now.
Sword.
Get a sword. Put that down in your bottom part.
Oh, God,
okay.
Amazing.
You want one of each? Do you want an axe as well?
Yeah. Okay. Go for it.
Right. Take the one with the 7 in.
I put this on Maximum Milby, by the way, so you should all go subscribe to that.
Right, go to the one with the box with the 7 in. See?
Okay.
That's
yeah.
It. Now put it in the to the left of the 6.
Yeah.
Click and below. Click. Right, leave them all there now. With the sticks, you put the sticks and two, like you did with the axe. There, below, there, and you have an axe.
Oh my God!
So the axe, put that on your box.
Okay? Oh my God, I'm so happy.
So now if you and someone attacks you, you've got a sword to attack them with.
I am so happy. Thank you so much. I know what to do now.
And I'll put everything back into your inventory.
Yeah.
Pull that back in here. Love it. Just. Each other.
You've made my life a lot easier.
You again. Right, you've got a sword now. Anyone attacks you now, you can hit them with it.
Yes!
So you just go to the box you want.
Yeah.
So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, and it moves.
Oh, yay! Okay. I'm so happy.
So if you want your pickaxe, you just go on to number 5.
Okay.
Or you can use the
I like using this one. Yeah, okay. The scrolly thing.
I think the best bit of that is you.
Oh, I'm so happy. Dad B is such a saviour, and then
Right, well, if I was a sensei in a film, I'd be like the samurai Japanese ninja sensei. That's like a combination of many things. And I'd be like, I'd put them in front of a problem. I'd be like, go, and I wouldn't tell them anything, go. And I'd let them go crazy.
But I would not literally have a clue how to do all that crafting.
I now realise that Minecraft is zero user friendly. Like, there's no tutorial in this game. You have to watch videos that actually know what you're doing.
Really?
Well, but that's Bahita.
That's how I learned it.
Yeah.
By videos online.
Actually, the best one to watch, if anybody ever wants to start this, is Ko's Quest.
Ko's Quest.
Ko did a series on how to, if you go and ask how to play Minecraft, you'll see a little thing that says how to play Minecraft, and Ko did a tutorial on it, and that's how I learned, by watching Ko.
Oh, that's amazing. I need to do that.
Console versions have tutorials. Well, why doesn't this bloody one have tutorials? Come on.
They should be paying Ko.
Come on, PC. Get it with it.
This, right.
The game about tutorials is just dumb.
I'm a bit more confident now. A bit more confident.
So, if you have that sword now, we'll keep hitting.
Okay.
It won't last forever.
So they don't last forever?
No.
They have so many kills.
Okay. Okay.
You'll see the life, it'll be green, brown, brown.
Oh!
You'll see it.
Yay!
I'm just going to so tell everyone now. I'm just going to go on single player and try and find that bloody dog I've been looking for.
The dog?
That dog.
There's a dog?
It's being attacked by zombies. Oh, jump.
I thought you had four.
Right. I'm going to use a lot of them then.
So guys, you reckon you like my style of learning? The do-it-yourself style?
Do-it-yourself style.
I'll just pop into the chat now, guys.
Oh, I'm still getting used to this now. Alright, let's make more of these bad boys then.
But yeah, so now you go like mining stones. And you can, you know how you made these? When you get stone.
Stone, yeah.
Yeah, you can like make stone versions of them.
Yeah.
And they get better as they go along, basically. You can make stone and iron and gold and diamond and then something else. My style isn't for Minecraft. No, it's not. You're right.
Oh, what's this? A wooden hoe.
Master Milby.
I've made a wooden hoe. I don't know what that is. A hoe.
If you use that on the grass, on the ground. If you use that on the ground, you can then put seeds on there. It'll grow. But it has to be next to water. Okay.
You do remember a lot, to be fair.
I remember bits and bobs. I used to farm a lot. Farming was the only thing I liked about this game.
Time to be a jazzy farmer. I'm going to be a jazzy farmer. I'm going to play around with this, see what I can make.
I can't find any of my... I realise that I'm really bad for putting seeds back in their case.
Yeah, you are. I've noticed it. Help! Help! I'm just putting them anywhere.
Scratch my bum, sorry everyone.
You scratched your bum?
Yeah,
I forgot now, you make the sword. How'd you make a sword?
Huh?
I forgot now to make the sword.
You make the shape of a sword in the crafting.
Oh! I get it. I totally get it. Right, okay. Totally get it. So, is it like... this?
I'm really bad at the teaching people things, by the way.
Is it like that? There it is!
Did I share the drunk lady story with my dad? Yeah, he knows about that.
The drunk lady
story? Remember that one with the drunk girl wandering into our house?
Oh, yeah, and you decided to tell my mum, my sister, and everyone.
It's a good story.
Yeah, pretty funny story.
This time
my mum, my sister, my cousin, my auntie Jill. And she had a really cute dog.
I like the dog. Oh. Icebreaker.
Icebreaker Max. That's how he does it.
I go in at like 12.
Oh no. How do I make that one?
No, I'm not doing a Minecraft stream. Not of me,
It's me.
not at all, Mendez. This is all
This
jazz.
is all me. Sorry to disappoint. Not Auntie Jill, I know. No. The poor Auntie Jill. Oh dear.
Oh, the Is It Serious one. Yeah, that's a good one.
Oh
I'll
dear.
tell you what, the Is It Serious.
Huh? Is it serious? No, you haven't shown
Back
me
before I
that.
met you, and we were in like, first moved to Cardiff. Out in Tiger, was it?
Oh yeah.
And there was like a wedding party there. And I was talking to someone at the bar, right? And didn't realize that she was the one getting engaged. And then she told me she was getting engaged, and I was like, oh, serious? And then she was like, and the barman was like, dude.
Was that the time you told everyone you were a pilot?
No, it was a different time.
That was a different time. That's funny. Well, my channel, like, isn't very good. I guess I could have done it on my own channel, but, like, I don't know.
Well, basically, it's a lot
But I
easier.
have no
It's a
one
lot
on there.
easier for people to come to. You know, people are going to turn up here, basically.
Yeah, like, if I did it on my own channel, like, I only have, what, 2 followers? Emoji. Shoot down. All right, let's play the game, shall we? Oh my god, it's nighttime already.
Did my Mario Kart not go up? Oh no, it hasn't. I'll do it. I'll sort it out afterwards. I put Mortal Kombat.
Right, where are these bad boys then? Come at me, bros. Where are y'all at? Oh my god, there's massive bunnies. Look at the bunnies. Look at them. They're massive. Ah! Oh. No.
You really, you're good at this, aren't you?
I'm so sorry.
Good.
Oh my god. Ah, I just ran into a skeleton! Oh my god, they're like all after me.
One down. He's losing your life, he's losing your life. You need food, you need food.
Oh my
You're about
god,
to
I'm so
die, you need
upset.
food. You're about to
How
die.
do I eat?
You've got to kill something,
I
cook it and eat it. Oh, too late, you're
Oh!
gone. You're dead.
Oh!
Spider got it.
Oh my god. Oh, I'm all sweaty. I'm all sweaty.
Respawn.
Oh, I'm scared.
You get murdered straight away now because everyone's around you. But run for it is your best option here, right? Keep running. And look for a tree.
Look for a tree. Why look for a tree?
Oh, run, keep running, skeletons. Run, run,
Which
run,
is
run,
all the
run.
stuff you had before.
What?
You have to start afresh.
You die. You lose
Run,
the stuff
run,
you had
run. Avoid everyone like hell. Run. See, there's a creeper. See that zombie there? Run him. Past them. And there's a witch over there. For God's sake, run past her. She'll throw a spell at you.
I'm so terrified right now.
Look for holes. Whoa!
Oh my god. I'm literally
Up you
terrified
go.
right
Keep
now.
going.
I'm just running the night away. Just keep running.
I just check behind you, see if they're following.
How do I check behind me?
Just turn around. There we are. Can you hear anyone?
That's a black bunny. I'm okay. Black bunny.
Guess,
Ooh, where am I?
Get some trees now. Stop hit. Get some wood now. There's no one around. Quick. Get some quickly, and then move on if you hear anything coming. Wood up.
I'm so.
That's it.
Line up.
Shut up. I bet you were like this when you first played.
I can't tell you I was screaming.
It's a horrible sound. It's really loud.
To be fair, I did watch videos.
As one of my rugby coaches once said to me, "Buck up or fuck off."
Ah, one of them.
It was.
Is that enough for staff?
You've got skeletons there.
Oh my god!
Okay.
Oh my god, creepers!
Keep away from the creepers. There's some creepers, there's a cactus. A zombie over there, a zombie over there.
How can you tell which one's which? They are everywhere! They are everywhere!
You're starting to get mornings now coming up. They'll all start burning off so you can have a chance. So head back to the grasslands. Get a tree.
Oh my god!
Keep running away from them. And when you get back to the trees.
Can you run faster on this thing?
You have to get a horse and ride it.
How'd you get a horse?
Oh, you're way off that yet. Anything around?
Are they dying yet? Burn, bitches, burn.
Hang on. On there. Point him. Run.
What's that?
Oh, don't look at it. That's an Enderman.
What is it? An Enderman?
Enderman. Yeah, they just appear and disappear. They turn up behind you and they kill you.
They kill you.
And you can't defend against them. You have to put a bucket over your head.
A bucket? What?
Sorry, a pumpkin over your head.
A pumpkin? Yeah. I am so confused. I don't know if you're making jokes.
Ask the chat, they'll tell you.
Right, is there anything behind me now?
Right.
Don't look
them in the eye, those Endermen. Or they will just get you.
What do they sound like?
Can you hear that?
I can hear it.
Okay. Drop and hurt. Okay, now let's get
so
going.
So you can't drop too far.
No, because you hurt yourself. Life, right. Find a tree.
Find a tree.
That tree where those sheep are up there. Up there, and we'll start. We'll go on high ground, and we'll start there. Okay. Stop by that tree. Now pick some more tree out. Then we can start making stuff. We can start mining.
Mining?
Yep.
Oh yeah, I guess Minecraft. It is Minecraft, isn't it?
That's it. How many blocks have you got now?
I've gone now 10.
Right, okay, that should do us now.
Yeah?
Yep, stop. Okay, look around, make sure there's no one around there. It's going to attack you. Good, right. Okay, let's go back to E.
Let's go back to E, is it?
Right now. Blocks up in the top there. Although, take...
You tap it.
Take them all. Hang on. That's it, enough. Hey, don't forget to put them the four in the box to give yourself a crafting table.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Then
take the crafting table down there. Take those out of the box. Pull out the box. That's...
Okay.
Look around. Have a quick look around now. No one around.
Bunny.
That's fine. Okay. Right. Now. Pull the crafting table down. That's it. Now.
And E. Or the no.
No. Right click.
Right click. Ah.
Right. Take that now.
I don't have any sticks, do I?
Yeah. Well, you make the stick.
Oh, you make the sticks.
One below the other. That's it.
Okay.
Sticks.
Is that enough?
Not there.
23.
No, I'll get about 3.
Yeah, there we go.
Stick. Get one there. Got your sword.
Got my sword.
Get your sword. Pick.
Right.
Get the shape.
Shape of a pick,
so
right.
It's 3 across the top. Sticks. Pick. Put everything else back in the box.
Right.
Right. Let's go mining.
Mining. Right.
Got here.
Should I?
Pick that up. Hit it with the pick as well. Better now. Let's go mining.
Where can I do that?
If you want to, you can start wherever you want to. So just go over to that. What did you do then?
It was like, oh, that was horrible.
There's a what's the name behind you then? Turn around and check.
Oh man. Oh, that was a horrible
go
sound.
Back to that, go back to that place there now and we'll start digging down there.
That was a horrible, horrible sound.
Stop there and start digging.
There's something growling at me.
It'll
what
be
is it?
A... What are you got a sword?
It's really, it's really growling.
Down. Probably my stomach. Down. Build yourself a step down to you. Walk into the oh, this is
oh, I can I
Hit him. I see you got one there. And the other one.
Die!
That's it now. Forward and get the zombie flesh on the floor. See that thing's floating around on the floor there? Go
so
forward.
Scary.
That's zombie flesh. You
oh
can eat
gosh.
That.
Eat it.
Yeah. Make sure there's nothing else in that tunnel.
Don't look like it.
Right, come back out then. Yeah, you not get anything to defend yourself.
I've got right. The rotten meat to defend
stop,
myself.
Stop there now. Right, now get your pickaxe out.
Right.
And start digging stones. Stones. Stones out. And we can make stone tools.
What's so that over there?
The stone tools are... There's a, and the, sorry, sorry, sorry. As long as you don't look him in the eye, it's fine. Okay?
He's on the ground.
Yeah.
Do you have our torches?
We haven't got
as
so far.
Much
oh. We're making stone tools now first.
Do they last longer blocks, than wooden tools?
How many blocks have you got now? Okay, right.
I'm here, Joe.
Okay, right.
This is really scary. I just killed two of the green things. I don't know what they are.
Put your crafting table down again.
Right.
Okay, put that down. Right, now up. Now take the stone and make the same shapes you did before.
Okay.
Get a stone, get a stick.
Stick?
Yeah, sticks like you did before. Now you've got a stone. Come on.
It's got a weird sound.
Make an axe. Stone axe.
It's really close to me.
Stone axe. Don't look at it now, just make a stone axe.
Right, okay.
Can't do anything unless you look it in the eye.
It's really disgusting.
No. Right, now you've got a stone axe. Now that's better than a stone axe. So, right.
Oh my god, look at
that. Everything else back in your box
axe.
Now. Oh, that's right. Make a. Okay, no, make an axe you want. Top tree. Make an axe now. So, make the shape of an axe.
An
so
axe.
Take the one on the right.
Yeah.
And put it below the one on the left.
Okay.
See?
Lovely.
Now you got stone tools. Now put all the rest back in your box.
Okay.
Now when you go mining now with stone axe, you'll find a lot better. Now take your axe. You didn't look at it, did you? No, you're alright. You're still alive. You haven't respawned. Don't look at them, okay? Just look down. Don't look at them.
Oh, pretty pink things.
Right, use your axe.
It's got
box.
Pretty pink things
use
all
your axe
over
in
it.
The box.
Take the sword.
Right,
it's
axe.
It's dangerous out
what,
there.
It's picking up stuff.
Take the sword.
Don't look at him.
Right, take
axe.
The axe.
Box it. A bit quicker, okay? We don't that end of it. I said, now walk forward. Get out of that hole now. Up you go. There we go.
It's a really horrible sound.
Okay. Now you've got all your stone axe now. You go find somewhere to... You want something to eat?
I've got some little... Well, I mean, I'm only two eaty things down, aren't I? Two chickens. I'm actually feeling a bit... I've got a nervous stomach at the moment.
Find some sheep and
bunnies.
Pigs.
Bunnies!
No, you wouldn't kill them. Well, you got to hit them. That's it, you got it. No.
Well.
Grab it there. Belt.
Check it. How do I eat it? Oh, why is my thingy green?
Because,
am I a zombie now?
A human zombie.
You're eating flesh, you're a cannibal.
Oh, I've got bubbles coming out of me.
Yeah. Gives you wind, it does.
Changes you to a lobster.
Gives you wind. Oh, I haven't changed the, like, sort of hunger. What does that mean? Also, I eat anything.
No, for that. It, like, drains your hunger fast.
Oh.
Right, now, find a pig or a sheep or something to kill. Get your sword out and give it a damn good club.
Why does Dadby know how to play Minecraft to the extent that he's able to teach someone? Because he plays the game.
Kill that sheep.
That's it. Die!
He plays he plays it all the time in his spare time. I don't. Stream it. So. Yeah, and he streams it.
White wool.
Yeah, go after that sheep. Get your sword out and kill it. That's it. Go into your... And there you've got pork chops.
Oh, look at that.
Mutton. Okay, you got raw mutton. Cook that.
Rabbit hide.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, we're gonna go. No.
Well, what happened? Oh.
You can feed it to your dog if you want to. Right, it's gonna go dark again now.
Oh.
Right, so let's find ourselves a hole to go and hide in.
Oh God, I don't like this.
Go to a cliff face. Have a look in a cliff face.
A cliff face, right.
I'll do that. There. Sit there, yeah. Always walk with your sword in your hand as well. Something. You're going to start slapping it around with a pork chop, do you?
Get away! Right, so.
That's just weird.
Cliff side.
It's going to go dark soon and they're all going to come out. Find the cliff side. Go towards the cliff. Now that's it. Now.
Am I going up it?
Okay. Find higher ground. Bend yourself to higher ground.
Is it?
Haven't got a light. Okay. Build yourself a little fort. So you see those. You need to.
The prophecy has come true, Indy.
What have you got there? In your inventory. You got dirt there? Yeah.
Yeah.
So get there. Is it dirt?
Right. Yeah.
Now build yourself a little corral.
Oh, fuck.
That's it. Slightly bigger, but there we are.
Okay.
How'd you get and go and get some more? More material. Okay. Start digging up. That's it.
Oh, it's coming! It's coming! It's coming! It's coming!
You went from a Minecraft no to a Minecraft pro.
Oh.
Too close. Go back off a bit. Yes, that's it.
I think your skills deserve a siesta.
Oh, they're all coming. They're all coming.
Don't worry about it.
They're all coming.
Get that thing built. Get inside. Get inside. Where's your sword? Best thing to do is build it about 3 or 4 high, okay? And then get inside with a doorway so they can come at you through the doorway and just keep crap out of them. Isn't it?
Okay, right.
Best bet. Build that up high now.
So you have to.
You've got to see the top of the block.
Do you see this? Do you see how like a little black line comes around it when you go on it?
Yeah.
You can only place it when you.
Okay. You've got to get up there.
You have to put one down and go on top.
Build yourself a step to get up there. Got that step. Now you see the top there.
Get up, stand up.
We got one block, so build it. So that's it. So that's it. Now back off.
Okay. Bitches ain't coming now. I got my say.
Build back off now and have a look what you've built.
Oh. Oh dear.
That's it. And you do it.
Oh, God. Oh, they want a day. Rat, what? You're a rat?
Cats are.
There's no bees just sitting there watching.
Yeah, I know. They bring them to. Stop at them. That's it. Back off just.
Oh, what's down there?
That's cactuses and lava.
It's a desert.
That yellow orange stuff is lava. You don't want to be jumping at that, please. Can you hear anything coming?
Oh. I think it is the sounds that freak me out a bit. Yeah, it looks really...
are your sounds too loud?
No, they're not that loud. But it's literally like it's right next to me and I'm like... I'm such a baby with this game. It's not even scary.
This is like how I play, so yeah, it's pretty spot on.
Like, I thought Outlast was pretty bad, but like, you know, this is Minecraft. It's not.
It's even little children play.
Yeah. Well, kiddies play, and I'm finding it terrifying. I need to grow my balls. Grow them up a little bit.
There's a creeper.
They're having a little bath. A little bath.
They will you and they will.
When creepers catch you Minecrafting.
And they can blow that thing up you just built. Get out there and sort them out.
I think Jazz is what for Jazz 18. Yes, that's your
choice. That is me. That is me indeed. Not the world's best username,
you're up high now, so unless they come near you.
Hi, Ultimate Triforce.
How do they like blow my stuff up?
What you build there, they can.
But so only if, next to
you. They just do it voluntarily, like I'm gonna just like, implode now.
Yeah, so don't let them get near you.
They're gonna blow up when they're next.
But if they start to move, yeah, if they start to move now, you run out, kill them out there. Okay? With creep. Hit, run. No. Hit, run.
Double. Scratch, run. Lick. Scratch.
The other one.
Lick.
There's a skeleton there.
No, I can't hear it either.
Quick, get him. That's it. After him. That's it, you got. Get off that creeper, it doesn't jump on you.
What did I do?
You press Q.
Oh my god.
Got that creeper. He's found you. There he is.
Wow! Where?
Did you hear him? Behind you. He's in the water. On behind. You see? Hit him now. Don't trust him. Hit him.
Oh! Oh! Gosh!
Now he's taken your some of your life now. I'm not chicken.
Taking your wife.
But did I have to cook it?
You do, yes. We've lasted through the night, so dawn's coming up now.
Dawn is the second day.
Quite well there, Jazz.
I've done very well. But it's all thanks to you, Dabby.
We need to get some coal.
I wouldn't be nutting without you, Dabby.
We need to get some coal and start cooking. Kill that chicken. Get your coal.
Yeah,
right, let it watch Creeper. And this skeleton, oh shit, you need trouble now.
Die!
After him. Creeper's already blown it behind. That's where we've lost all those lives.
Oh,
you need to get some food inside you now.
Dearie me.
You need to get some food inside you, darling.
Right. How okay. do I do that?
What you need to do is you...
Yeah.
Wow. There's a chicken. Quick, kill a chicken. See that? See where those stones are?
Yeah. Okay.
Get your pickaxe out.
Pickaxe?
Start digging coal. Don't forget to build steps to go. Get out. Usual thing. Three in front of you.
Three in front of me and go down.
So you look at your look. That's it that way. One.
Two.
To the side of you. Straight down.
Oh. Okay.
That down. Down.
Two.
Now.
Three.
Oh, wait. No. Got to be able to get out of the wood. Build a step. Away from the lower. You're in a hole now, you can't get out. Step out.
Right, there's a step. Can I put them back?
You can put them back, yeah, and build yourself a staircase out.
I can't do that, can I?
Right, let's go mining 101, okay?
Okay.
Right, stop there. Right. Now, best thing to do. Let's say this is our step here. So we'll get work down there.
Yeah.
So work over to there right now. Yeah, that's it.
So three down.
That's there. So now one.
One.
Down one. Down one.
Three. Right. And then go in.
No. So keep facing forward.
Okay, facing forward.
That's it. And it.
Okay.
That's
it. And then
same again. Front of you? No, not that one. That one. No, not that one.
That one.
That one. One. You go.
I get it.
So you're building your steps. And so it's that one. One down. Down. Step. That one. See now? Hopefully you'll hit coal before it gets too dark for you to see anything. Now you've got it, you're well away now.
I am pro. Pro in. Because of Dabby.
Before it gets too dark.
What does coal look like?
It's like those stones but with black flecks in it.
Oh.
You know where you can take that one out anyway, aren't you?
What?
See? There's your step way up.
Oh, look at that. That's cute.
Run back up there.
You gonna find any?
Because lives are running out. Usually, search for.
Oh, this pickaxe is running out of life.
You can always make another. Stone is in.
Dear, oh, dearie me. Really take this long to get coal?
It all depends. Gotta get lucky. Sometimes it's coal on the surface.
I'm not born not to get lucky.
You can just dig it out.
I'm not born not to get lucky.
Oh.
Your axe is wrong.
Or
you can use your wooden one if you want to get rid of that.
Yeah, I might as well use that one.
Got it there.
Oh, it takes a lot longer, doesn't it?
Yeah. For a steel axe.
You can make loads of different axes, can't you? Or
yeah,
am I wrong?
You can. Let's see how long that wooden axe didn't last for long.
Oh.
Right, do you want to make yourself another axe then?
Oh.
Go back
up.
Oh my god.
Right, or, let's go back up.
Or you can make it one.
Oh, we might as well stay down there.
Box.
I'll have to go back.
Go back and find yourself some room and put your box down. Right. Best thing to do is make two.
Make two. Right.
You've got the bare one. Go in it until you know when you hit coal because you
have a different feel to it.
Your box.
Oh, right.
There.
Oh, stone axes. Don't want them.
No. Okay.
Cobblestone.
There one. Back in your store and away you go. Right, I'll move you two for a second.
Oh, lovely jubbly. Okie dokie.
Max will tell you when you hit.
Okay.
Yeah. Hit coal.
You hit coal. Oh.
Max, large you hit.
Hello, Star. How's everybody doing? Is everyone enjoying this so far? Let's have a look. See. Jazz should take over the stream from now on. Oh my God, Davy is such a lifesaver. I'm literally. Don't forget your hoe. Yeah, my hoe. I got it right there. My stone hoe. I've upgraded from a wooden hoe to a stone hoe. You like my accent? It's a lot different. It was a lot different in Minecon because I was surrounded by Americans for like a week, so I just adopted this strange like English American accent and. I was like, no, I need to go back home. I need to regain my Welshiness. Oh, you're playing Rocket League.
Losing here.
That, bruh. Yeah.
Losing here. Transmitting from somewhere on Spaceship Earth.
Yay. Hey, Frosky Ben. And Jods. What?
Says, Milby's like a YouTube network. Someone else does all the content and I give them money. that is so spot on. I don't even know if they can.
I think they can.
Really spot on. Well done.
Right, I should put the other one back in because I can't hear myself now. Yay! Oh, Dabby is such a lifesaver. I'm so happy. I'm going to make a spare sword. Just in case it goes a bit tits up. Bruce! Hi! Oh, I don't have your thingy t-shirt with me.
But yeah, I wear that a lot to bed.
Oh yeah, yeah, Bruce, master of the...
The master of the Milby t-shirts and the art, and it is beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, dear.
Thank you!
Right. Let's have a look. I'll put the raw mutton in there. Cobblestone. I think that's everything I need. Yeah, I got two of everything. That is fine. Let us resume. Oh, what did I do? What did I do? Oh, I'm on the wrong one.
You found coal yet?
No, I'm just making my way back down now.
Get in there.
Get in there. Oh, it's really dark down here.
That's why you need coal.
Okay. Do you just, like, put the coal on the stick, then?
You will see when you... Easiest thing.
Oh.
Have some coal, please. Mine.
Will people, like, creepers and stuff come down here?
We'll probably end up cave and find seriously nasty people. Horrible trouble.
Horrible what? Trogs?
Troglodytes. Spiders, silverfish.
Silverfish?
Yeah. Even this monster gorilla every now and then. Affects everything. Like, that's the one you want.
Oh my gosh. What is what? You're joking or what? The cat. Wow. Hey.
This must be the only mine that has.
Just keep mining.
Coal. You've got coal.
What? How does it look like coal?
Watch.
Oh! It made a ding.
I know.
Hello.
Keep going. Right, now, everything you can see that's coal there, dig it out. Going. All that coal out. Cat.
Ding, ding,
right
ding.
Now, do you want to make yourself some torches so you can see what you're doing?
I'm getting lots and lots of coal.
Get to leave yourself a stairway, so. Massive.
Ooh, heard something.
Right, you're fine, you. Right, keep
digging. Oh, it's going dark.
Yeah, right. Okay, let's go to.
Should we go back up?
No, you can go to E.
Go to E, okay.
Go to E and you can make. Right now, take coal, see your coal there.
Yeah. Stuff,
put it above in one of those boxes. Hot boxes. Get your sticks.
Where are my sticks?
In one. From underneath the... There's your torches, right? Click. Or stick them in a box so you can...
Do they stay there forever?
Use them up.
Okay.
Right, now. Up you come. Now, go on one. Now, right click. Spot on the wall where you want to stick. There's your torch.
Oh. Now
you've got light. Okay. Light your way up.
They can't hear me, can they? The torches.
The torches won't fit, you know, you can burn yourself. You can put them on the floor and walk on them.
Not very evenly spaced out, but oh
make
well.
A difference as long as you can see what you're doing. On dark, is it? Night time. Nasty people. Back down in your hole. Collect all that coal that's down the bottom there.
But aren't people going to come down in this hole?
You'll heal them. And the only way they can get down is that one. One way. Now with the sword in your hand.
Okay, but the creepers explode, though.
Creeper comes down there and explodes.
Right, now you need to get. We need to make some. We need to make some food now, right? So you want to dig all that coal out. Food. Get you some health before you die.
Before I die.
That coal out. Right, should we get yourself fed now?
Yeah.
Okay, just get those last few. Okay. Crafting table.
Where is it? You're drinking my water.
It's probably in your inventory, so.
Drinking my water.
Move your.
I got granite?
Oh, you've left your crap upstairs, you haven't read.
Can I make another one?
You can, yes.
Put the seeds out.
Okay, inventory.
Drinking my water, Patty.
Now, put your crafting table down. Right, now, go into there. Right, now get cobblestones.
Cobblestones.
And put one ore on the edge, so 9 of them. Right, stop. Have a furnace now.
Ow!
Okay.
Ow!
Furnace.
Okay.
Oh, there, that's it. Yeah, right. Cobblestones back in your box.
That cobblestone? Oh no, it's not. Oh, all these different materials, I don't understand.
Right. Now go to your furnace now.
I don't know. Is that cobblestone?
Furnace. Back. Put your furnace down next to you. That's it. Now, right click on that. Now put your wheat top part and coal in the bottom part. What? You're now cooking your meat.
Yay!
Right, once that's cooked, take it out, put it in your inventory.
Ow!
And then put something else into it.
Okay.
Carry on.
Right,
put that now. Something else into cook.
What's chicken? Can you cook rabbit hide?
No.
What is that? Oh, can you like wear it?
You have to. You can make leather from it.
Oh, Patty, my dear.
Do you want to start eating before you die now?
Yeah.
That last. Get your health back.
God, there's a lot more to it than what you think. A lot more to it.
Patty. There, put your coal back in your inventory now. Okay, now come and start scoffing.
All right.
That's it.
Oh. Oh no.
Come. Right click. Right, stop. There we are.
Oh, my health has gone up.
Because you've got full food. Look, it starts going up now.
This cat is so funny.
When she knows you're doing,
hi. Your health will see how it's starting to build now.
Yeah.
It'll only build when your food's full.
Can you just see a tail in the camera or something?
I can't see it.
Oh, yeah.
So do I can I break these down now or no?
Yeah, if you use the pickaxe on the stone oven, that breaks down quicker. use the axe, ordinary axe, on the wood box. On the crafting table, that breaks down quicker.
With a wooden axe?
Axe. Pickaxe.
A normal axe. I see.
Okay, there you are.
Oh, fabulous.
You have health now, and you have two...
I am alive.
Two mutton chops to keep yourself going. You need them, okay?
Should we face the ugly world up there now?
There's a hole up there.
Oh, yeah.
Either carry on if it's light.
Pretty
go
music.
Out. I mean,
aww.
So I go out and
it's all safe and sound.
Kill some more food if I were you.
Kill some more food.
Okay. Bone's broken. Sword in your hand. That's...
So, like, if you die, you lose absolutely everything that you've made.
Everything, you have to start afresh.
Can you save what you've made?
You can put chests down. As long as you're born in the same world, you can put chests down and go for those chests. Chests.
Okay.
Yeah? Right, now it's up to you now. Do you want to come back to that place or not, or do you want to start with a new place?
What's that from? Oh, God!
Something behind you. Must have jumped off the... Will regenerate because you
no,
have...
No, it sounded like someone was chucking stuff at me.
Oh, well, that would be a skeleton firing arrows at you.
Where are y'all at, skeleton?
So, gonna find something to kill
there
now?
There he is. There he is, little bastard. Yes. Come here, you dickhead.
That's it. Get in there, get his bones and get his arrows out. Right, so get down and start killing stuff.
Get down and start killing stuff.
Get it all cooked so you've got food. Careful not about jumping off a cliff. It'll hurt you.
What's that? Are they ducks? They're chickens.
They could be.
Oh.
Chicken's goody.
Get in there and kill them chickens, man. Basically, like combing the bar.
What
like,
is. He's having a little swim there. What are they?
Squid.
Oh, can I eat squids?
Kill a squid and you get ink off them, and also you get diarrhea off them.
You get diarrhea?
Yeah. Special.
Is that helpful?
No, it just... Chickens!
Chicken. Give me some chicken.
Kill the chickens. Kill the chickens!
Oh, look, he's just bouncing around, bless him.
No, dead.
I'm having some sheep. I'm gonna have some sheep. That is sheep, isn't it?
Yes.
Eco sheeps.
Wall and yes.
Come at
slaughter
me, bro.
As many of those buggers you can. They've run for the hills. There they are. Get them. Go get them, boy. Go get them, Floyd.
Got a tree in the way. Can they jump on the tree?
Oh yeah, they sound. You never heard of the famous species?
I fell to its death.
Yes.
Oh my god, they're like all over the cliffside.
Yeah.
Well done.
Up there, yeah. Oh! Oh, what am I doing?
Thankfully. Love you. Go! Go, and up you go, and up you go. Off the side of the cliff now. Okay, let's have a kill some more. Do you want to take a break and have a look at what you're doing?
I might have a I'll kill one more. No. I'll kill him.
Anyone seen the Pegasus?
Okay, let's look in
the Pegasus.
Yeah, we've seen the Pegasus, say yeah. I'm just here to input stupid shit all the time.
Pegasus. Right.
Right. What have you got in for you? Got 13 muttons in there.
We're muttons.
There. Oh. Cooked.
Do they just stay cooked?
They stay cooked. They stay cooked. They don't.
They don't go off.
Yeah, they are seeing the Pegasus.
Yeah.
I saw the Pegasus. It had giant wings and a snake head.
Okay, right, so let's get this show on the road.
So you want your furnace out, so you go. Right, get your button on the top there and get your coal underneath. Suckers.
Get them cooking.
So you know you've got enough food.
Why no sound? Unmute your player, YouTube.
Come out of there now and it'll carry on cooking.
Yeah?
Wait, yeah. There's no game sound. Why is there
out.
Sound? Yeah, I can't hear any game sound either unless I've turned it off accidentally.
Oh yeah, sorry. Wait, what have you done?
I don't know.
Why is it? What the heck?
What have I done?
No, there's no game sound.
I heard game sound, like, just now.
You're getting game sound, right? Game sound broadcast.
Nope.
Game sound at all.
Sorry, I don't know why there's no in-game sound.
Have I just lost everything?
No. When you leave, it saves it.
Rebooting you.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
No, I mean like the sound thing for in-game isn't popping up at all on my stream, which is weird.
Oh, did you? Sorry, I'm really pulling.
Yes, sir. What then?
Pretty weird.
Oh, you can hear it now?
Yeah.
Yay!
Right. Guys. Jazz. Off to bed. Bye, guys.
Oh, night-night. Oh, no.
You might get some help from him. I don't.
Please don't leave.
Minecraft Supreme. I can't wear a t-shirt because I got arrested for...
That one before.
It's a good one.
Oh, I'm sticking to the seat. I am. I'm wearing shorts, and yeah, I'm sticking to the seat. Cause I'm sweating like a pig, like a dirty mochen. Dirty mochen. Oh my god. What am I streaming for? What time is it? It is 20 past 12.
You're streaming for an hour and 40.
Hour and 40 minutes. Lovely jubbly.
Let me know when you're done.
I've got the basics down now. I think I'm okay.
Good enough streaming?
Yeah.
I'll
I think I'm a bit Minecrafted out now.
Do you want to chat with him for a bit? Or do you... You okay?
Do you find these things hurt your ears? Fine.
Maybe you should get some headphones. Mm.
They like hurt the like the this bit.
Well, I mean, you can chat with them for a bit if you want.
I think I'm ready to hit the hay.
Yeah.
And I'm finish this wonderful Minecraft session. I keep saying Minecraft. Minecraft. But yeah, it's been a good round. It's been a really good round. I've learned a lot. I've learned how to actually protect myself dying. We've learned the Egyptian dance demonstrated by the wonderful Milby. And, oh, sombrero!
Yeah. Oh.
Sí, señor. But yeah, I've learned a lot today, and I'm actually really liking Minecraft. There's a lot more to it than what I expected, because I haven't actually watched anything. I watched a bit of Max's stream once. But yeah, I kind of want to get into UHC with MK the Worst and Darla and all them.
Yeah, like Transformers, there's more than meets the eye.
So I'm trying to get the basics down first so I know what I'm doing. And then hopefully I can actually, you know, work my way up. So yeah. I want to get to know the girls, because they're really lovely. Oh god, I'm hitting everywhere. And I just want to, like, get to know everyone, like, of gaming aspect. Hopefully get to play with them. Yeah, I'm done. Thank you for everyone who was like entertained for this little bit. I am done this evening. Here's our little chat. Thank you for watching me. It was so lovely to see you. Oh, I need to get.
All right, there you go, everybody. That's
so happy.
Yeah.
Yay.
That's Jazz. Playing Minecraft the first time ever. Patty, I'm going to make a code out of you if you keep doing that. Yeah, she's got that. Anyway, so I'm gonna close the stream down in a minute. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed. Ow. Thanks, that really hit my eyes. Have you enjoyed the stream? I will put this on Maximum Milby in the future. But letting you know, they can see you in the mirror. So
oh
don't,
god.
So don't strip or anything. making a coat. I will making a coat of you. I'll put some Maximum Milby after this. Why not? Also, I need to put up the Mario Kart video that I haven't put up. Right, Patty. You okay now? Say goodbye. Say goodbye. Say goodbye. Say goodbye. Well, what can I say? Oh. Anyway, so I'm gonna shoot. Jazby wearing that squirrel tank top. Jazby's wearing the Bulbasaur tank top. I'm wearing the Charmander one, and there is a squirrel one. Will there be more Jazz streams? What if she wants to do more?
I would love to do more. I'm gonna model the squirrel. Is the squirrel?
What? Let me show them the
Well, I'll flash them. I'll do a funny thing, right?
It looks like Celebi from there.
Yeah. Oh, this one's so adorable. He's gonna eat you.
I think Just the tightening of your boobs now. Alright, I'm gonna go. So the stream because you're wondering where the Mario Kart went. Yeah, I forgot to put the Mario Kart up. So, well, it's up. I just haven't, like, put it up. Anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed. Yeah, if Jazz wants to do more streams in the future, there will be more Jazz streams.
Hey.
And,
I
hope
so. I want to do more.
Yeah.
Find me.
No, Matcha Prime is not going to happen for a very long time, little Team McFly. Not until I'm in a different house. Sorry. Or internet suddenly gets better. So, won't be until then. Anyway, thanks for watching. Loves and love and all that. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for putting up with Jazz.
Hope I was a little bit entertaining.
She was. She was definitely entertaining. And yeah, I'm going to go. Bye, everybody!